What's up, guys? Welcome back to TenorShare channel. Are you excited to try out the latest features of iPadOS 17? The iPadOS 17 beta is the latest version of Apple's operating system that is packed with new features and enhancements. Follow these easy steps to download and install the iPadOS 17 beta today. The things you need to know before downloading iOS 17 beta. 1. Back up your iPad. Before downloading any new software, it's important to make a backup of your device. This will ensure that your important data is safe in case something goes wrong during the installation process. 2. Check device compatibility. Make sure your iPad is compatible with the iPadOS 17 beta. 3. Please pay attention. Before you can download and install the iPadOS 17 beta, you need to enroll in the Apple Developer Program. To do this, visit developer.apple.com and sign in using your Apple ID. Once you've signed in, go to the Account tab and select Enroll Now. If you haven't already, you can also download the Apple Developer app from the App Store and install it on your iOS device. Here we go to the Account tab and click on this website to enroll now. Tap Start your enrollment. Once you've provided the necessary information, you can obtain an Apple Developer account here, which costs $99 annually. This membership will automatically renew each year to enable you to continue beta software testing. If you agree, click the Continue button and you will be provided with enrollment requirements. Once registration is complete, power off your iPad and turn it back on. Go to Settings, then General and select Software Updates. Click on the tab named Beta Updates and select Developer Beta. Go back and check for software updates, and the iOS 17 and Developer Beta 1 should be available. After following the above steps, your iPad will be running the latest version of iPadOS 17 beta. You can start enjoying the new features and enhancements that come with it. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the TenorShare channel for more tutorials. See you next time.